High winds hit the Inland Empire Wednesday night. Gusts up to 40 miles per hour raged across the inland valleys, with wind speed reaching 65 miles per hour in the mountains and high deserts. The wind caused damage, including several trees being knocked over in Loma Linda and San Bernardino. For the Press Enterprise and PE.com, I'm Charlotte Bright.